today we're going to make a beehive. So this is a good craft for any age. You can do it, older kids can do it, or even younger kids, because it's a bit of a sensory craft. So what we're using is some bubble wrap. So you might have bubble wrap at home. If you got a package at home, it might have been wrapped in some bubble wrap. We're also going to use a little bit of paper as well. So I have some white paper here for the back, and a little bit of brown and green for my branches and my leaves. But you can just draw these on or paint these on. That's okay too. So what we'll do is we'll start off with our actual beehive. So what I've done is I've taken my bubble wrap and I have cut it out in the shape of my beehive. So that's it there. Now you can do just a circle if you want. It's a little bit easier. It doesn't really matter, whatever way you want to do it. So what we'll do is we'll get our paint and we're going to start painting this. So you want to make sure it's the bit that has the bubbles on that side. So get our paint and just start painting it. Put plenty of paint on and make sure it's well covered and go right to the edge. So what you'll do is get your bubble wrap and you want to put it down so it's like a stamp, like that. And then just flatten it out and make sure you have go right to the edge. Like that, and once you're happy with it, get the edge. And peel it off. And there we have your beehive. So what I did with mine is I left it to dry and I drew around it then with some black marker like that, and I drew some lines on it. Beehive always has little lines on it. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the door so that they're able to get in and out. So for the door, just a circle there near the bottom, like that, and colour it in. Yeah, so we have a door, so our bees are able to get in and out. I'm going to do is I'm going to get my big piece of paper now. After doing this on straight onto your big piece of paper, that's fine. I did mine on a smaller piece of paper first. So what I'm going to do is put a big glue here on the back. There. I'm going to stick that on. So your beehive stuck on. Now you're probably wondering how I did my bees. I have a few already done. So I'm going to bring back my piece of paper I had there a few minutes ago just to show you how to do my bees. So this is very messy, just to warn you. So you want to make sure you're wearing old clothes when you're doing this. So a bit of yellow paint here. With your thumb, put your thumb into the paint like that. And then you just press it down. That. You want to go on this side so you can see a bit better. Get your thumb and press it down. And that's the shape of your bee, like that. And you leave it dry for a little while until it's nice and dry. And then what we're going to do is get our marker. Leave that out of the way there again. And we want to get our black marker and we want to draw on our stripes. So stripes here on this one. Show you here. Draw on our stripes. Give him his antennae there as well.
or her aunt Emmy. Like that. And the eyes as well. There we go. There's our bees. I'm making a smiley face there as well. So we have our bees and we have our beehive. So we're going to hang it up now on the tree. So I'm using some black or some brown card paper. You can draw it on either, whichever way you want to do it. I'm just going to stick that down. This bit, not a bit of glue on the back. For our big tree branch, we'll put a few branches off it then as well to make it look a little bit more like a tree. There's one. One there. Put one down here as well. Then I'm going to get my marker again and put a few lines on it so this makes it look a bit more like a branch. This is for the bark of the tree. There's a few lines. Do the little knots that you see in the timber as well. There we go. Next thing, some leaves. Just a bit of green paper, or as I said, you can draw them on either. And our final touch then is to make it look like our bees are flying around. We're going to get our marker and we're going to draw little lines around. So you can do little swirls or you can just do little squiggly lines. So it looks like our bees are after flying through the sky. Bees over the side as well. There you have your beehive.